Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And in this video we are gonna know about the latest Flutter's hot UI. So it's again in a very experimental mode, so you cannot expect much from it, but I just want to let you know how you can actually use it. So before proceeding, let me just tell you that in my terminal, as you can see, I am on the Flutter dev channel and I am using version 1.13.3. So make sure you are either using the dev channel or the master channel to get this feature. And this works only on IntelliJ or Android Studio. It doesn't work on Visual Studio Code as of now. So please make sure that. And right now, as you can see on my screen, this is my Cocktail app, which I have been using in my recent videos to explain all the new stuff which is just being announced in Flutter 1.12. And now you can see we have just this screen, and to actually activate it, you have to press command comma so that you can go to the preferences, or you can go to the preferences from here after clicking IntelliJ ID and then preferences. And then here you will see language and frameworks, and from here you can select Flutter, and then you will see here we have experiments where it is written as tryout features still under development, and it's like enable hot UI, which is early preview of property editing in the outline view. So it's kind of similar to what we have been doing in Swift UI from the first day. So Swift, if you are not aware about Swift UI, then just leave it, but it's the same kind of thing which you can do with Swift UI. So now this app is running, and how you can use it in Flutter outline view. So basically what you have to do, first of all, you have to click on the Flutter inspector, and then you can click on this select widget mode. And once you click on it, then your select widget mode will be active. Now I can go here and I can select any particular widget, let's say this one, and now it will take me to this particular text, as you can see, where, you know, I have written all the details, all the information about this particular widget. Now I can click on outline view, and as you can see, it is showing me that this is my text. So it is showing me the Cocktail app, but now I can just click on this search icon here to select another text, and I'll select this one again. And there are some problems, like you can see this outline is not able to show us that how we can change this widget from here. So we cannot add any property in the list view, because we are saying res is not equal to null, which it does not understand, honestly. So we'll try to change now the Cocktail app written on the top. And now you can see we have this Cocktail app, and there you will see this properties here. And you can just click here and you can just change it to Pawan Kumar, let's say. And now if I'll press enter, you don't have to do hot reload. It will do hot reload automatically, and you can see now my text is changed to Pawan Kumar here, if you can see here. So it's now Pawan Kumar. And yeah, that's the thing about hot reload. Now if I'll click here and let's try to change this text. And as soon as I will select it, you can see this text is selected here. This selected text is also selected in the code part of it. And then from here, we can change it to, let's say, from a string drink to, let's say, ID of drink. And as soon as I press enter, you can see we can get this ID here. And this is how it works. Now there is one more thing, which is the screen mirror. So now I can deselect it, and there is the ID. So there is one more thing which is screen mirror. What's that is, like, you don't have to select them manually using Flutter inspector. There will be a mirror of this screen where you can select all the text directly without doing anything. That won't be a tap event or something. That will be just a screen mirror where you don't have to activate this select widget mode manually. So that is still coming soon, so which means it's not yet available. So as you can see on the screen, so this is what you can do. Let's try to do one more thing one last time, and this time we will try to select the this particular image. And as you can see, This is the circle avatar. Now if I go to Flutter outline, we can see we have a circle avatar and it's inside and under hero tag and all those things. You can see all those properties. Now in the properties section, we have radius, which is set to 100 here. Then we have background, which is again a lot of images. There are few because it's an experimental, as I show you in the list view, that it cannot do that because of the rest property I have added. So it's still not final, but yeah, it will take some time. And now here I can change it to, let's say, 50, and I'll just press enter, and I don't have to do anything actually. It will just change this in the code as well for me, and then it can be easily seen on the screen as well. I don't have to do a hot reload manually. So that's the beauty of this particular tool, which is Flutter Hot UI, which comes in Flutter outline. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then press the subscribe button. Also press the bell icon to get future updates. And also guys, please make sure you like the video if you actually enjoyed it, and also you can dislike if you didn't. So I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye, take care, and keep learning.